We are now in Seward, Alaska. It's very windy. It's very cold.